Clicker training and liberty video. I started this about an hour and a half ago. That's why he's sweaty, because we did some lunging at Liberty. And the way I taught it is pretty simple. You guys have seen my videos where I whistle to him and he comes. The way I taught that was every time I fed, I whistled. He there then learned that when she whistles and I come to her, it means I get food. So I waited till we were really good at that. Follow, I just kind of clucked to him, and every time he came with me, I petted on him. Bridge, I just said bridge every time he touched the bridge, and then I added a clicker and a treat to it. And this is only the second time I've used the clicker, the different words, and a treat. So up until today, I always just whistled to him to get him to come with me and to follow me. And, I don't know what that is. Anyways, that's how I taught it. If you guys want a more in-depth video of what I did, let me know. Videos are just gonna start being scattered, because I started my job yesterday. So if you see me limping, that's why. I'm not used to standing on my feet for 3 to 4 hours at a time and cleaning a house. Doesn't sound like a lot, but when you haven't worked in like 7 or 8 months and you're used to just coming out for an hour or two with a horse and then going back and sitting down when you need to, yeah, I gotta get some tennis shoes because boots aren't gonna work for that job. So I'm gonna go get him and let's see. Let's bring you guys over here. Yeah, that's what we're doing today. I might add music to this video if the editor will let me. Something I haven't tried with him yet, because like I said, I just did this earlier when I lunged him, is the circles. So we're going to go try that with the treats. He tends to run away on the left side, and I'm going to start not giving him treats until he gets his face out of mine without me having to push him. Thank you.
boy. Come, Book. Come. Good boy. Book, circle. Circle. Good boy. Book, follow. Good boy. Boog, circle. Good boy. Back. Good boy. Boog, bridge. Boog, bridge. Come here. Boog, come. Bridge. Good boy. Bridge. Come on. Bridge. Bridge. And cross. Cross. Yield. And good boy. Boop, follow. Boog, bridge. Bridge. Good. Cross. Come. Come across. Look. Come across. Good boy. And yield. Good boy. Boog, yield. Boog, circle. Circle. Yield. Bridge. Boop, follow. Around. Stand. Good boy. Not bad for your second session. Follow. Follow. Same thing with Liberty. He leaves, he gets to work. The bridge is kind of his safe spot, so that's why when I lunge him off, when I want him to come in, I tell him to come to the bridge. Thank you. Both front. Come to the front. Alert. Bridge. Bridge. Yes, Boo. Come on. Bridge. Bridge. I'm good. Bridge. Bridge. He's ignoring, so he gets to work. Yield. Whoa. Good boy. Let's see if I can get him to do a circle without the whip. Follow. Bridge. Cross over. Boop, cross. Come. Boop, come. Come on. Boop. Come. high, he's gonna go.
So I ran out of treats, but that doesn't mean that he doesn't get to keep trying. Holy crap, it's been 25 minutes. I thought it was like 10 or 15. So it's just like Liberty with me. Sorry, I'm trying to zip this up. If he doesn't want to try, and he's just going to give a little effort each time, because I don't have a treat, he's going to get to whiff. So you notice when I petted him, I clicked it. I know I messed up quite a few cues. This is only the second time I've done it, and today's the first day I've done both sessions, so we're figuring it out. But he did good. He did good. Follow. Follow. And whoa. Stand. Stand. Come. Come. Let's see it up close. Boog. Bridge. Bridge. Come on. He's so funny that he plays with it every time. Come on. Let's go. Just turd. You're such a brat. You're such a brat sometimes. I could beat your butt. I'm not going to beat your butt, but I could beat your butt. So that is my Liberty / come on. Cliker training. As for a Halloween video, I'm going to attempt, I'm not going to promise. I just got that job that I told you guys about, so when I get paid, I'm going to attempt to buy some safe paint for horses, and I'm going to try and talk my mom and my grandma into helping me paint him to look like an Indian's horse, because he already looks like an Indian horse, so why not? So I'm trying to talk them into doing the video with me. We probably won't talk much in that video because we're really quiet. It took me a long time to talk in front of people, and you guys notice I still don't. So that is the end of this video, and I hope you enjoyed it with the pretty boy. Did you guys see his braids? I know they're kind of wacky, but whatever. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed the video.